Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 63, 70 and 77. So let's start. So to find it out, we first need to write all the three numbers like this: 60, 70, 77. The next thing we need to do is start with the lowest prime number, that is 2, and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we check, only the second number is divisible, so we'll divide only the second number, and the other number we'll just copy them down. Okay, so this 63 is not divisible by 2, so we'll just copy this down. This is divisible by 2, so it will become as 35, and this is not divisible, so we'll just copy this down. Okay, now again, if we check, is any of the number divisible by 2, then we can check none of the number is divisible by 2, so we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 3, and if we check, then this number is divisible by 3, so we'll divide, and this will become as 21. Now this 35 and 77 are not divisible by 3, so we'll just copy them down. Okay, now again, if we check, then only first number is divisible by 3, so we'll divide, and this will become as 7. Now these numbers are not divisible, so we just copied them down. Okay, now if we check, then none of the number is divisible by 3 as well, so we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 5, and this second number can be divided by 5, so we'll divide, and the first number is not divisible, so we will just copy them down, and this will become as 7, and this will remain as 77. Now if we check, then none of the number is divisible by 5 as well, so we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 7, and all the three numbers can be divided by 7, so we'll divide, and this will become as 1, this will become as 1, and this will become as 11. Now if we check, then none of the number is divisible by 7 as well, so we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 11, and this last number can be divided by 11, so we'll divide, and we'll be left with 1, 1, 1. Once we get that, we need to stop and we need to do one last thing, that is LCM of 63, 70, 77 is equals to multiply whatever you have on the left hand side. Okay, now this might become big, so if you have a calculator, then always use calculator, but if you cannot use calculator, then always double check your answer. Okay, so this is the easy: 11 7 is 77, and 77 into 5 is 385, into 3 is 1155, into 3 is 3465, into 2 is 6930. Okay, so your answer or your LCM will be 6930. Okay, so that will be your final answer. So this is all about LCM of 63, 70 and 77. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and if you want videos on any topic, do comment down. I'll bring it as soon as possible. So thanks for watching the video.